double helix structure of DNA. LSD at that time was completely legal, and Crick felt that it enhanced his mental and creative powers.